Alright, it's morning. We're leaving for North Carolina. We're leaving Sharon's house. Bye, kitty cats. Not sure when I'll see y'all again. Juno, I see you over here rolling around in Mom's food that she was making.
Yeah, we're like crazy with the parsley and the dill. I wonder if it's in the catnip family.
Bye, honey.
Where are you at? Come here. Come here. I
want to
say goodbye.
Juno says, what about me?
Come here.
Sebastian.
Bye.
Yeah. Bye, buddy.
I'm going to miss you.
Tell your mom to send pictures every time.
Mona. I say bye-bye. Yep. Bye-bye, Mona. Yes. Alright, I see nobody else. Bye, Momo, babe, Frank, itty bitty. I already said bye to you, Juno. No more kitties. Where'd you go? Okay. I'll say bye to you one more time. I tried to take you home, but Mom said no more. Stopped at our first rest stop here in Virginia. This is where Sharon lives. We made it all the way down here. Of course, we have to make it all the way down to here before we turn off to head towards North Carolina. So. So we just got outside of Roanoke where we got off at 81. We're now on 220, headed into North Carolina. And of course, we have to go around and through mountains, which is great. I love mountains. I hate mountains. I hate the mountains so much. I hate climbing mountains. I hate being in them. Like, my ears keep popping consistently. It makes me dizzy at times.
Why do you say you love the mountains?
I hate the mountains. That was, like, sarcastic. Officially made it here to my Aunt Carrie's. Made it here about 4 hours ago. Got to visit some of my grandmother. We'll be staying here for the night. I'm not sure how much more I can update. I'm tired as ever right now, so.